Alright, hello everyone, welcome to Blood Bowl Daily episode 8. I think we're on 8 anyway. We're playing goblins and we're gonna face off against humans. So it's the first time we're playing against humans. And yeah. Let's see, we're playing 2 minutes round today as well. I thought about doing 40 seconds again. But holy moly, we're gonna get a lot of cash. 380,000. Okay, so wow, how much is the chef? Is 100,000, right? I think. No, it's 300, so we can actually get this. I don't know what it does, though. Oh, only the... Why can't we buy it if only the halfling team can get it? Oh, and now the team can hire the chef for... Oh, they can hire him for 100,000, I see. For each dose, it rolls 4 or more. The team is not supposed to make any team reroll. Nah, whatever. So what do we want to get? We probably want a wizard, because he's strong and awesome. We're gonna get an apothecary. Then we're gonna get to bribes. Then I guess we're done. Yeah. Alright. Still feeling a bit off today, so I'm sorry if, I think I did fine yesterday though when playing, but today I might be doing it a little bit worse. I still have water with me here, just in case. Yeah. I'm gonna move the camera down a little bit so that I see my full and wonderful, awesome face. So, yeah, humans is one of those teams that kind of doesn't have anything special, right? They have an ogre, and they have okay skills all over the place. I don't actually remember what the humans have, so... Base. I have a dog under me as well, so I have to be careful with my share. Yeah, so if you enjoyed the 40-second round gameplay, please leave a comment about that and let me know if that's more fun to watch. Because then I will continue doing the 40-second round thing. But for now, we're doing this. Okay. Before kicking off, surprise, surprise. One day we will be the receivers, and that day will be glorious. Okay. And sadly, I just got a headache just as I started playing, so that was unfortunate. But let's go with this. Can't get worse, right? Can't be worse. Waiting for the opponents. Okay. Ended in the corner where I definitely did not want it. Oh, we went for the ball first. Alright, so you has the ball, my friend. You has the ball. Now what do you want to do with it? What's love got to do with it? Yeah. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. No, don't blitz me. He's probably gonna blitz my... I don't know what he's gonna blitz. Wow, one die. And he managed to do it. That's rude. Not sure who he wants to blitz with, or who he wants to blitz. Ah. Nice. Are you kidding me? Wow. He rolls two negative dice, and he gets... Oh my god. Man. No. Yes. But also no. I don't know, maybe I should have. Yeah, I'm sad. I'm sad. What's love got to do? Got to do with it now. Okay. So he is a strong man, strength 5, we're also strength 5, yeah, that's even in dice, right? Yeah, strength 3, right? Armor value 9, hold on. Kinda wanna reroll, but at the same time I do not. Oh my god, why didn't I? Why didn't I put a goblin here? Now we're healing in dice. Now we're doing more dice. No. I don't know. Just go and do this. Oh, we can't throw the bomb right now. All right, we can't move and throw the bomb. Oh my lord. Let's stay behind here then. Why not? Why not? You can use the wizard. We're not gonna use the wizard right now. I mean, we could have. Nah, it's kind of reduced. Please blitz away. Yeah, I was reminded about how the trolls work, and that you need to keep a goblin close to get a better chance of doing things. And now I was just not thinking. This guy actually has a goblin. No, that I moved him here afterwards, right? So yeah. This goblin can go support this guy. This goblin is supporting this guy, so he's just gonna stand up. No, he might just stand up, and he's gonna give a punch. Punch! Punch, which is a drink. I know. Okay. Oh. Not the chainsaw, dude. I don't know. If we do it, he stays in the field, I think. Let's try it, because I'm not sure. Yeah, he stays in the field. Okay. I feel like I need you this turn. I don't want him to score too fast. Oh, please fail. Oh, damn it. He wasted his last reroll there, though, of the half, so that's sweet. Wow, he really enjoys his cages. Okay. We have no clear path to get to. Well, if we do this. Actually. This way. Don't fail to go for it, please! Good. Okay, and you stand up. Are these not considered smart players? Maybe he can't be occupied with something. Yes. Okay. God. I mean, we can only... So much fail can happen if we do this. I regret my decision, please. Okay, good. No, it should have been... No. Mr. Pogo Stick, man! Skirt, let's go for the bomb, right? Could just throw it here to be a little bit safer, I guess. I kind of feel like I want to try and see what happens if I throw it next to him. Let's do that. Okay, good. You can use your wizard. It's fine. Ha ha! Awesome. That's what you get for hitting the goblins, man. That's what you freaking get for hitting the goblins. Alright. So I kind of want you to get you out of the way. You should just stand up. Awesome, he actually did stand up. Okay, so we also want to get... This is two dice, I believe. That is good, that's not good enough. Damn it. Yes. Now it still needs to move past him. It's great, we're gonna knock him out. Believe. I don't believe. Apparently I don't believe strong enough. So what I was hoping, Bonehead, nice. So what I was hoping for, I was hoping to knock him out so that my troll could move on to punch this guy. But we still have the rerolls, he doesn't, so anything that he rolls that's bad for him, it's good for us right now. So we're not out of this yet. I mean that in a good way for us, that we can actually still do this if we get some good rolls and stuff, and we get some fails and stuff, and... Ooh, standing next to my Shin's a guy. Oh no. I have to move my bomb guy up here somewhere just to be able to use him next turn. Okay. Okay. Why would you wanna... That's confusing to me. Alright, so let's see. You probably just wanna stand up. Oh damn, right. Let's just hope for the best here. Pretty good. Not as good. Turn around. That's all I ever wanted you to do. Damn it. Oh! I was really hoping for just a push there would be enough so I could chainsaw my way to. Damn it, we didn't even move our. Why don't we do movements first? Okay. Ouch. Oh, this is ball carrier as well. Okay. Why would he even pick that result though if he, oh. That's whatever. It's bomb time. Dead. Oh, that was two stuns, that was not good. Fuck it. Awesome. No. Not really, no. Okay, so... Yes. Please don't be still. Oh, thank God. Sweet. You do this for me? I kind of feel like throwing it here, but then we're in a risky situation as well. Oh shit. Oh shit, why did I move? I didn't, oh, well. I mean, I guess I meant to move. I was hoping for a better result. Bomby guy is gonna go down. Fail. He doesn't have rerolls, which is, I don't have rerolls either. So if we can just keep him from taking the bow. Why would he do that? Oh my god, silly man. Okay, thank you. That was very helpful, actually. Do here. I mean, I could try and go for this, but no, that's into. Oh my god, no. That's not good. Oh, nothing happened. Lucky. Let's read on Stumpy exactly. So, take us one there. Oh, no. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, I failed on the pickup, though. Damn it, that was not good. Oh. The only other thing I would have wanted to do was can maybe move this guy, but. So he is on his. Oh. Well, he can't get lucky still, I guess. We didn't blitz last turn, did we? We should have blitzed with the chainy guy. I get blocked. What a dude. Can score it. Okay. Oh. Bitsy is out. It's not as dramatic when, I mean, when your goblins kind of get those results, you're like, eh, it will happen. That was unfortunate, though. Come on. Could you fail, like, one more roll somewhere, please? It would make me very happy. Okay, so it's always on the go for it. It's always. Oh my god. I should have moved. Oh man. That's so irritating and frustrating. Yes. And they, those guys didn't come back. And his player came back. Of course. Should have kept Bombi instead of one of the others, I guess. Oh, it didn't even... Awesome. Awesome. Doubt we have this, guys. I doubt we have this. Okay, I guess we could go bananas crazy and hope for the best and just be very close. But we... Yeah, we want to score fast, right? I think we do. Oh, man. I feel sick to my stomach and it's fun. And I love it, and it's fun. And we're winning. Okay. Wow. Could you be any further away? Bob, can you be my hero? Can you be the hero I want you to be? He's looking so many players. Oh wait, it was the last round before the thing. Oh, I thought we, oh, I didn't think about that. I thought the halftime was the last one, but it was not a halftime, it was just a... Oh well. Bye bye Shaney that I wasted a bribe on. And did not use the blitz with. Let's just get more fun. Ah, okay. Let's hope for the best here. Hope for the best. Yes, we're probably gonna lose this one, but I mean, we won the last one. So it's fine. Is he even gonna... Oh, he got extra reroll, of course. That's over there. Nope. 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 Yay! Let's watch as I waste a go for it right now. Well, I mean, not a go for it, I waste a reroll. It's going with the blitz. Answer with the dodge. With the dodge. He walks into my guys again. Okay. Look at that guy being so defensive. Maybe he will use it now, actually. Let's see. Okay. Moving here, so I get a double punch here. Do I want to follow this time? No. Slaughter! 7 out! Please fail something. Nope. Okay, I have a plan. It's a stupid plan. It's a bad plan. It's a plan. And the plan will get ruined. No, it's actually might be better now. Oh man. Yes. Good. How big is the chance that he will keep failing rolls, though? I mean, it's not a very big. Now I can blitz. Actually, I can blitz from behind here. Alright, let's see if this works. Push is good. Push is nice. That's not a problem, actually. There's still issues moving through here. That guy had tackle, of course, and he's out. The reason I don't want to use my apothecary is because I want to keep it for my trolls or my pogey goer. Pogey stick jumper. Please fail. Oh, I didn't blitz. Okay. So, what is happening? Okay, there's the blitz. Okay. Fail, please. Okay. Well, it was a risky plan. That's unfortunate. One reroll down. A million to go. Really wanted to. Oh, now he did. Oh, God. Two dodges. You can do it. Awesome. I don't care. I'm gonna try and do this. No reroll. No, I guess. Damn it, I guess. God. We can only be punched by one guy now. Who's that? Movement. Tackle. There. Fuck! Damn it! Had we used a reroll? Maybe we did. I didn't actually remember using a reroll that turn, but whatever. I like being down here so that you can't see me. I missed last turn when we wasted. Oh my god. Lissy! Do I wanna do it? Extermination. Should have just kept him there. Would have been better. Right there. Right there. Do you wanna build a snowman? Why would you even? Oh my god, okay. I'm just gonna go for these punches. That's a one die though. Thank you. Yeah. Feel the pain, bro. Feel the pain. Damn it. No. Okay. Thank you, Karma, for not being horrible today. Please waste your last reroll so that you will have to fail something later on, and I will be very happy. Well, you don't have to fail anything, but it would be great if you failed something. I was kind of hoping for that more last half, but didn't happen. I'm sorry the camera is not very centered on me, but it's not me you're looking at anyway. It's the game. It's the gameplay. That's what's important right now. We have 5 players left on the pitch. Like it. I like it. Oh yeah, block, damn it. Alright, so you can just run. Let's do this, Mr. Troll. Yeah, great success. Bam, son. I'm so happy right now. Oh, yes, dear. Not if we do that. Please don't fail. Was he stunned? He was stunned, right? Otherwise, it was silly that we did not stand up here. Doge. That what you call a pants these days? Oh, actually, he didn't move, right? So he can score now. Damn. Oh, well. Didn't think about that. Are they saying defense? Because it's kind of rude when they're already done the touchdown. Didn't get a player back. Oh, we got one player back. We got his player back. I think one is still out for him, though. No? Okay. Okay, so we can't possibly dream of scoring, right? Yeah, my opponent just said, yeah, in chat. And I'm like, okay. Whatever. Here we go. Yeah. Now there's no chance in hell that we're gonna be able to score anything, so. Should have put him in here. Whatever. Don't care. Awesome. Going for some points. That's a lot of dodging to do. Says, what's your movement? 6. Put you here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, that won't work. But to move here, you have to. Okay. There's one reroll left as well. That is not good for me. Okay. Well, if we're lucky, he might fail on everything this turn. Wait, was that our last turn? Ah, I thought it was not. Thought we had one more turn. Hey, we managed to save someone before the end. Awesome. Observe as the troll dies now. Thank God. That would have been so annoying if that would have happened. His guns rain foul it. That's rude. That's a lot of guys. Okay, that does fine. Ah, end of match. Well, GG. Let's see if we got any kind of levels or anything for this. Not actually sure. Team value has blah, 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 blah. Who got the thingy? Oh, Jumpy. That's sweet. So he actually leveled up now, I think. No, he already. Okay, never mind. Let's see. Anyone? Anything? Anybody? Nope. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, thanks for watching Goblin Daily, Blood Bowl Daily, Episode 8. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, leave a comment and a like down below. And if you want to continue watching these kind of things, just hit the subscribe button to see more. Thanks for watching, everyone. And I hope you have a great Wednesday, I believe it is. And take care. Have fun. Play with the kids. Whatever you do. I don't know. Bye-bye.